Nice to see you again, Biscuit. Wow, today we're gonna meet a baby too. Honey, say hello to Biscuit and the baby. Hello, Biscuit. Hello, baby. I'm Ellie. It's glad to meet you. What can you see now? I can see Biscuit with a red collar on his neck. And Biscuit is sitting on the floor and looking at someone who is wearing blue shoe and blue dress. Honey, can you guess who is this? You have no idea? So let's move on the next page to find the answer. Ta-da! This is Mommy. Mommy is wearing blue dress and blue shoes. What's Mommy doing? She is sitting on the bed and hugging the baby. How about the little girl? The little girl is sitting next to Mommy and talking to the baby. And Biscuit really want to see the baby too. Oh, honey, what's this? It's a cradle. Cradle is a small bed for baby. There's a bowl on the cradle, honey. Oh, we see Biscuit, Mommy, and the little girl again. There is a cradle, a baggage, and a red doll in the room. Oh, honey, take a look. Biscuit's so excited to see the baby. Whoop, whoop. Biscuit, wanna meet the baby, please? But the little girl says, shh, be quiet. Biscuit, the baby is sleeping. You cannot see the baby now. The little girl feels worried because Biscuit can't wake the baby up. We see the baggage and the red doll again. The baggage is used for storing things, and the red doll is a toy that makes a noise like a series of knocks. And it makes the baby smile. Both Biscuit and the little girl are sitting on the floor, and the little girl says to Biscuit, it's not time to meet the baby yet. Oh, Biscuit is holding the rattle in his mouth then. I can see Biscuit, a rattle in his mouth. Bunnies, a cradle, a bag, and a rocking chair. The rocking chair moves forwards and backwards when we're sitting in it. Oh, hey, what's Biscuit doing? Biscuit is running to the baby's cradle, and Biscuit is holding the bunny too. Biscuit can't wait seeing the baby, honey. But the baby is still sleeping, so the little girl says to Biscuit, shh, quiet. It's not time to meet the baby yet. Honey, what's this? It is a bunny, and it is the blanket. We use the blanket to keep warm, honey. Oh no, Biscuit is tugging the baby's blanket. It's not a Biscuit blanket. Silly puppy. Honey, what are they? They are booties and they belong to the baby. Oh, Biscuit's now standing on the baby's blanket and holding the booties in his mouth. And then the little girl is holding a Biscuit. She feels very surprised and happy. The little girl is holding Biscuit on her arms and Biscuit's looking at the baby, but the baby is still sleeping in the cradle. Oops! What happens with Biscuit? Oh, the baby wakes up and cries out loud. It makes Biscuit feel scared. Now Biscuit feels scared, so scared. Biscuit is so scared that he hides under the bed. I just see his tail. How about Mommy? What's she doing? Mommy is trying to prevent the baby from crying. How about the girl? The little girl is talking to Biscuit. She says, Biscuit, come back. It's only the baby. But Biscuit still feels scared. The girl is holding Biscuit on her arms and Biscuit is still shy. What's Mommy doing? Honey, what's Mommy doing? She is sitting in a rocking chair and hugging the baby. Now it's time for the baby to meet a new friend, Biscuit. Wow, the girl is holding Biscuit to look at the baby. They are so happy to see each other. Honey, now it's time to say goodbye to Biscuit, Mommy, the little girl, and the baby. Goodbye, see ya.